it's Jennifer on AJ Nation. Sorry I haven't been posting. If you guys saw my quick announcement video. If you didn't, I'm going to link it down below. Or you can just go to our last video that we posted, I think. But today what I'm going to be doing, sorry, I'm kind of cold. Because we have that little fan thingy on. And I'm going to try to do this. I don't know how you do it. But today what I'm going to be doing is types of people you meet on the first day. Or types of girls that you meet. Yeah, types of girls that you meet on the first day. This is my first video on my hashtag Back to School with J series. Yeah, we have Back to School with N and Back to School with M. It's supposed to be A, but it doesn't matter to me. Okay, so this will be a fun video. Like, I'm not going to be like, so guys, there's the athletic one, the gymnastics one. No, I'm actually going to be like trying to pretend to do it. So let's get on to the video. Hi, I'm Jasmine. And I just wanted to say, I've had straight A's for my whole life. So, what's your name? Actually, stop. I don't want to know. I'm here for my straight A's and no friends. Oh, deuces. Students, what I want you to do right now is write what you did over the summer. Excuse me, teacher, or whatever your name is.
Yes?
What if you didn't do anything for the summer?
Oh, then I would like for you to read a book. Okay?
I don't have a book. Can I please go to the bathroom?
Yes. Yes, you. The bell didn't ring yet.
Unhelp. Can I help?
Sure, I guess.
What is today's homework? Okay. Thanks. Hi. I'm Kaylee. I moved here from California. Yeah. I moved here 2 weeks ago. I'm new here and I really want to make friends. So. Yeah. Bye.